All right. So, micro loop again. Decided I was going to do it early in the morning today. And I think it's Ibex Hill today. Of the road. Morning. that I'll get video footage of fitness freaks here. Join them. Hello, morning. It's a colleague from work. Four, five. taking it easy because there's a couple of stretches around Ibex which are quite taxing. So I'm conserving my energy right now. Woo. Did. Thing coming behind me is what I'm usually apprehensive about. the police. Virtually no traffic along Acacia headed towards the direction I'm going to, and that's because well, today is Saturday, obviously, January 14th I think, but the reason there's no traffic in the direction I'm headed towards is because in an ideal case there'll be massive traffic in the evenings as people are coming back from work heading home or something, but that's not the case because I'm cycling early in the morning today. I think the time should be somewhere around 6:07 I think, because I left home around 6:21 somewhere there. And don't ask me where these people are going, seeing as it's a Saturday. Don't know, they're probably business owners or something. I have Acacia all to myself. Acacia Avenue. Yeah, book. Little doggo. Looks sick. I'm going to turn through Salama Park today. Left, man. Yeah. Charleston Green. The hell is that? left. Woo! Stop, they say. Huh. Yo, Maroon. Yeah. All right. I think I've only been around Salama Park once. I probably have a video on my YouTube channel. I believe I was headed towards, must have been in August, September, I was headed towards the Minwood Ibex Hill. So I used the part of the road where I just veered off there. Should probably do a Salama Park exploration. Ginger Street. Woo! Chitunguza. Nine. First of all, boom, boom, Kappa Street, first of all, Dogo. Hello. Chuangangkonde Street. Wow. Intriguing. Intriguing. We're treading on dangerous waters, my dear. Beautiful. Begonia Street. Okay. My goodness. 708. Alright. Pelican Street. Alright. Back in Ginger Street. Million. Quicker. Mm-hmm. I'm lost. Hey. So close, huh?
Close.
No. Okay. Ni enda bwanji ngati nifuna ongena mu nifuna enda kuja kuli minu dibix hiyo. Hanganiro umewezaona.
Aya.
Akali mwana ai?
Ipet hiyo.
Minuda.
Minuda.
Eh. Nachukela kumbuyo. So ni konekea hapa
next,
ha?
Next to the manager.
Oh.
Naenda straight ya tukapika kwa free station.
Eh.
Free station page.
Eh.
Ngapi kama mtu akachoka kwa mall.
Eh.
Ngaje straight.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Ngapi tachipa beauty kwa nani kana manga.
Okay.
Yeah. Hapo pale mall shop pale ma beauty ngaje straight ya nene.
Okay.
Yeah. Kwa jamenda kufika cha kuchainda.
Oh.
Chainda kwa jaro de mimi pasani.
Mimi
fika pale mimi pa jacket.
Eh.
Mimi wote.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Ana maizi ngatu yaone kamunga kali.
Two months.
Oh, I'm going to go to the room. I'm going
to go to the room.
Yeah. I just felt like I needed to strike up a conversation with that brother back there. I have my phone. Could just as well have easily looked up Minwood on maps. I think now is the time to pull out maps. Let's say Minwood. Wow, 2 kilometers. Keep it moving. Yeah, street names in Salama Park are named after plants and fruits, right? Kiwi. Huh. Ginger. All right. Melon Street. Alright, this is what I wanted. I'm here. Euro. Ibex Habbo. Keep moving. Where am I now? What the fucking road is this? What a road is this? Huh. Mm. Where the hell am I? I want to get to Longacres. Find the best route for us, Mr. Maps. Alright. Beautiful. Okay. I'm gonna follow you. Okay. Yeah, wrong side of the road, man. Anyway, advance.
What are you doing? It's your mush.
It's your mush.
Best.
Keeping fit, huh? It's been a while. Did you come to Zong the last time we met, right?
Hey. I send Salama.
Oh, but you're Zaf, right? Is it Zaf or Zambia? Zaf.
Zambia Force.
Okay.
I'm at headquarters now.
Oh, okay. Good, good.
Because
I'm my number, eh? My fault, right? Nikudala zone. Jesmondine, Chudleigh area.
Oh, you're on Strava, eh?
I'm on Strava, eh?
That's what manager ma.
Oh, my Strava updates.
Yeah. I'm on Strava, but me, I just do runs.
Yeah, you know, I prefer to cycle myself.
I want to get a bike.
Okay. Mm. You should let me know in case you want us to catch up while cycling. It would be nice.
Hey.
Once you get the bike. Ah.
Hey.
Chikalonan.
Chikalonan.
All right,
I'll
cheers.
Keep in touch.
All right, thanks.
Okay, nice.
All right. Gentleman here was two grades behind me in high school. I was a wing prefect back in 2000 and must have been 2001, I think. Nice. Very nice. Wondering what's up there. Thank you. Wow, Oasis Park. Don't remember seeing this last time I was here. Bugsy. Youngster. Go down here. I don't know if I'm on the right track. I never explored that road there. Thank you. Alright. Wonder what's up ahead. I suppose. Never been here. Alright. Turn right. It's beautiful. Mosi Road. This Is this Kabulonga Road? Is it that one? I wonder whose idea it was to paint Kabulonga Trails in white and pink, right? Hello. No one's laughing now. I'm thinking of doing something really crazy. From Kabulonga Road, I want to pass through Kabulonga Roundabout and then go down Los Angeles Boulevard, connect into Addis Ababa Drive, and then get into Greatest Road. When I cycle through this loop, I tend to make a turn here into Chudleigh Road from Kabulonga Roundabout. Then I connect into Arikinkata Road, and then Kamloops, and head home. Today I think I'm going to get into Los Angeles Boulevard. Cycle through here when it's busy, but there is an exception. if you're one of those people who's wondering why this part of the city looks so pristine and, well, spotless literally, right? Well, it's because very, 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 very important people live around here. And very, very important in this part of the world is people that wield a lot of influence, power, and those with unusually high or large amounts of money. I guess that's the case everywhere in the world anyways. If you're wondering why I'm cycling at a very slow pace right now, I'm tired. Don't live in Zambia and a bit oblivious as to what the hell is going on in Lusaka especially. So there's a lot of construction works going on most of the roads as part of the quote-unquote Lusaka decongestion project, and I believe they're wanting to, not I believe, they're wanting to put up a flyover bridge somewhere here up ahead. This is beautiful. It looks like they've made some steady progress right there. Don't know if you can see up ahead. These barricades just messed up the view, but should be able to see hopefully up ahead there. There we go. That's what the... Woo! Ah! Fucking lunatic! Not exactly the best of views here because of the construction works, but better than nothing, I guess. So I'm still in Los Angeles Boulevard. Up ahead, I'm going to circle around Addis Ababa roundabout and then getting towards Ababa Drive. All right. Respect. Oh, it's coming at full speed. Come on. All right. Look at you now. Look at you now. All right. Beautiful. Beautiful. Got it rolling. carry on. We got him on. Things are not working. I don't want to risk crossing the greatest road when these things are not working, right? So that's a bummer. You got it wrong. You got it wrong. So, to Manila, to Manila. Right. Out of respect, I don't cycle on the wrong side of the road. Which is why I'm dragging this thing here. Black one. Should have crossed right there. This will sound childish, but I've never been up here, so I figured out. Enjoy! Ride up ahead. Okay. I honestly have never been up here. Okay, where's the exit here? Down here then. Feels a bit uneven here, but all right.